With Winnie Nwaji on social media, that is slowly becoming a trend on Instagram, and it's to say that she is giving us every day more reasons too. She went onto Instagram to let her fans and followers know that, hey, you have to hydrate. Singer Winnie Nwaji is that person of all seasons. The Sangs Avenue artist simply can't stop surprising us with her naughty character. Just when we are moving on from her fighting with her fans on social media or posting pictures fit for a certain local paper on Jinja Road, she swings back in action with a killer. She took on the doctor's role of advising people to hydrate all the time, but for her, it wasn't juice or water, but hard liquor. The singer recorded a video of herself in a moving car sipping on a substance in a whiskey flask with a wicked caption, "Hydrate and mind your business, baby, hashtag Batman killer." This had some applaud her character, while others were not impressed at all. Yuji Kavio, ebebio sobola, neba kugambo kunaba. Princess of Busoga, is that hydrating? Slim K, at Winnie Nwaji, being famous sometimes is not good for some people. The way you used to be so humble, beautiful and polite, but you've changed into a monster and you think you're cool like that. Are you sure still like before? Thank you. Hussein Chesa, nywa warajiwo, no problem. Mitago Abubakar, the female version of Big Sizzle, Bebe Cool. I don't know why up to now Ugandans feel triggered or pressed when Winnie Nwaji puts up some weird stuff or some funny stuff on her social media, like she told us. That is her personal life. And for some weird reason, I'm a big fan, but I'm slowly starting to accept her the way she is. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.